We have the same setup as in the previous part of the question, but are now considering the forces acting on the marble. Due to the symmetry of the setup, the magnitude of the gravitational force towards each sphere will be the same and can be calculated using Newton's law of gravity. However, as the sideways components of these two forces will cancel, we must resolve both forces downwards along the y direction to find the resultant force.